former PBA Touring Pro Kenny Hall. Great to have you with us back here at East Greenbush Bowling Center, Kenny, for our Sunday morning bowling showcase, if you will, where we got kids and adults ranging in age from 4 to 69.
This is bowling's equivalency to a drill right here. Anything could happen. It's just going to be wild. Have fun.
March Madness.
See?
Bowling style. Right after this at Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling on My 4 Albany. Welcome back to Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling. He's cheering on the Mochrie boys. And we'll get to that after we recap our score of our middle game here. It was 180 to 170. The Collins boys get it done, AJ and Brendan, over father, daughter, Michael, and Abby. And that brings us to the aforementioned Mochrie clan, plus, the stepchild, I think it is.
Matthew.
That's right. Matt Hill, there he is, 34 years old, out of Troy, averaging 222, 218, 200. He's at Highway Recreation. And 9-year-old Braeden Mochrie, out of Clifton Park with an average of 100. Going up against, there it is, Carson Mochrie, 7 years old, Clifton Park, averaging 76. His brother and Rick Mochrie's holding him there. Rick Mochrie Jr., 48, out of Clifton Park with a 227, 238 average. Rick and Carson, Braeden and Matt, getting going here in our finals. They've never gone head-to-head. Here they will. Handshakes. And somebody's getting rich. There's a couple of bucks, I think, up on the score sheet. I'm not sure what's up. I'm not sure if that's illegal. But
they might not be there after the commercial break. I can have nothing to say about it.
Here's Braeden.
Come on, Braeden, one time.
Yeah. Hey, good nine.
Fires the fireball down. 9-year-old Braeden averaging 100 in the Saturday morning league of his. Fun time. He and his brother don't never go head to head, huh? How about that?
Well, little young yet.
Yeah, that's true. You're right.
There's enough time for that down the road.
Yeah, I'm sure there will be.
Yeah, wait until they're in high school.
Well, if they're starting this young and they are as good as they can be, which I think is possible because it goes through, the genes and the coaching and the friendship, they could be formidable in a few years.
Without a doubt. Mochrie clan healthy and well in bowling.
And little lefty. Carson. Second best smile on the show.
I was going to say, Carson looks like he's got the 4-6 split going there.
Leaving the 1-3-6 here with his Seattle Seahawks ball.
Ah, very good.
Either that or it could be, some kind of tornado. Looks like the world with the Weather Channel
there.
Ball.
Put it down, baby.
How about that?
Leftyville. Leftyville.
And the Weather Channel ball picks up the spare. So already, point Carson over Braeden because he's got the 7 spare over the 9. Here's Matt Hill now. We've seen him on the show before.
Come on, Matt. One time. Hit it.
Ooh, solid 10. Good shot.
He's got a little extra time in his hands now. His dookies are not what they once were this season in March Madness. And he'll line up to aim down the 10 pin. Got it. Rick Mocker, you've seen him as a singles, and you've seen him in a doubles format. Here he is just in our fun showcase format.
That's great. These two super talented scratch players taking time out of their bowling schedule to come play with us is awesome.
And
yep, got it.
Homeschool 9 gets it done. 2 frames in, we're going Baker style in case you hadn't figured that out. Carson and Rick with 30 over Braeden and Matt with 19. Braeden. Same spot, Kenny.
Same thing, yep.
But that's part of it, too. We talk about families. We talk about competition and so on. Whereas these guys are probably, Carson looks up to Braeden and so on, and they haven't gone head-to-head. They certainly will, but that competition will keep strong.
Yep.
Hang on. And Uncle Rick giving a high five to Carson, saying, go get him. Here is his occluded front ball. Is that going to come back?
Okay, good eight.
Sure did. Good job for Carson. I didn't know we made Huck Finn shirts that small, by the way, for him and for Ruby.
Oh, Ruby, yeah, that was adorable.
I was cute. Do like we have a tailor on staff? I think we might have. Maybe
Craig,
it's Ellen.
Craig
Ellen
Taylor.
Might be the tailor. Yeah.
And coming.
Is it going to come back? Oh, he just scooched across. So we had folks from Middleburg going head-to-head in the first game. Then we had kind of a amalgam there, East Greenbush and Town and Sunset. And now we've got Highway and Matt Hill. Rip it across.
How did that miss that?
I don't know, boy. A lot of speed to it, didn't it?
That's what you get for not being a Mochrie.
That's right. The redheaded stepchild.
Exactly.
All right, Rick Mochrie will hop up here in the fourth frame. I hear these two are behind a parody of us, and but you know what? No, I say imitation is a sincere form of flattering.
There you go. Ball coming under the light, 2-4-5.
Spider-Man ball over there.
Yep, Matthews. In case you want to use the webcam.
We should put a camera in a ball. Wouldn't that be fun? I'm sure they
that
have.
Would be awesome.
Maybe they have.
I don't know. Good question.
We do have pin cams, certainly. And you got the foot cam.
Good spare.
And they'll rip that up in four frames in. It is Carson and Rick Jr. still leading over Braeden and Matt. 58-43.
Take little Braeden and get that ball out of the middle of his body and move it to the right. His swing would be a lot straighter.
Same spot.
Same setup.
Yep.
Same spot.
Yeah. So in this case, rather than move that at this point, if you could right now, you'd say move a couple of points to your left, huh?
I would just tell him to change his ball. Instead of having the ball in the middle of his body, get it over here. What happens when it goes out here, it goes out behind his fanny, and it's got to go that way.
Okay.
Just like that.
Yep. All right, Braeden. 9-year-old Braeden Mochrie, who averages 100. Here is Carson Mochrie, brother, averaging 76.
Whoops, hang on, ball. Hang on. Okay. That's a good eight. What a great attitude, huh?
It really is.
He's smiling.
That is terrific.
Chilling, get his hands in his pockets.
Yep.
Waiting for, he's still smiling, waiting for the ball to come back.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's thrilled. You got cameras around. Everybody's watching him. And see what he can do to get these last two before we take our commercial break.
Stay right there. Hook now.
Oh, goodness. Oh. All right. Back after this at our Finn's Capital Region Bowling MI for Albany. Matt of Thrill Hill up now in the sixth.
You got that way left. Ooh, lucky hit the head pin. Hit the pocket, I mean.
Wow.
That was about four or five boards left off his hand. Even Matthew turned around and said, wow.
When does this get serious between Matt and Rick?
I don't think it's going to.
Okay.
Either the way the kids are going to get it.
Right. I know. But at some point, you know, it's like the fourth quarter of the Pro Bowl, right? They still want to, somebody wants to win. Or the NBA All-Star Game and NHL All-Star Game. Picked up a spare there, does Matt Hill in the sixth. And Rick Mochrie will come through here in the sixth. Up only nine pins at this point.
For the right. Here it comes. There they go.
And there they go. That's right. And a strike for Rick Mochrie Jr., giving them an 84-65 lead, 19 pins this over Braeden and Matt.
Braeden's set up right here in the middle of his body. We'll call it out.
Yep. Hanging on. Got a couple more on that one. Can you? You can learn a few things here, Ryan, and just go on the five frames on there.
Oh yeah, without a doubt. I'm hoping that, you know, his dad watches it and his mom and sees a little something and changes it, and all of a sudden the ball's not going to the right all the way.
Coming across. All right. It's seven there. Here comes Carson.
Gonna like that one, I think. Gonna like that one.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not supposed to happen. It's a 7-pound ball. And they're on TV. They're supposed to fall down.
That's right. Well, he's staring at the smile that he's got in his face. Yeah. So now you just gotta get one, right?
Yep.
All right. And okay. Now Carson will.
Shouldn't have been there in the first place,
that's
Carson.
Right. That's right. His run should have knocked down. He gets a slap of the five there from Mike Matt Hill for Carson. And Matt says, I've had plenty of those 7-10s.
Yep.
He just doesn't want one now. Here in the eighth.
Oh, Matthew.
Got it.
I think that just answered your question.
It's a wrestling match. I think it did. That's right. It just got serious.
Apparently it was the eighth frame.
Yeah. There we go. Turn into a wrestling match here.
For the right, this is going to come back. That's going to come back. Great shot. That's what's tough about that.
Oh. here comes nose to nose. No, that's it. All right, 110-87 after eight for Rick and Carson.
Come on, Braid. Hit the head pin, buddy.
Trying to get it done. I think that's the youngest. One over there. He'll be bowling in no time if he hasn't already. 1-2-8 left here. Had a great time this morning. Hope you have too here for Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling here at East Greenbush Bowling Center.
Take the family out bowling this afternoon. Go have
some
fun.
Right.
Oh, he got robbed. Poor little guy.
Hopefully you'll have as many laps as we're having over this hour. That's the important thing right there. He did get robbed again. And here's Carson now in the ninth.
It's going right. Good balance by both Carson and Braeden, though. Mm-hmm. Very good balance.
Gave a look over his brothers, trying to give him the whammy, I think.
Like, he's got the death prayer going.
He's doing something. I don't know what's happening.
Oh, it's too funny.
Trying to give him.
Oh, Lord, it's funny.
All right, here we go, Carson with his final ball this morning. Is that gonna hang?
Sure. Gonna get some of them. Good try.
All right.
7-pound ball knocks a lot of pins down.
Sure does. Good job for Carson Mochrie. 7 years old. Average is 76. Did very well. Here's Matt Thrill Hill in the 10th frame. Ripped it up. Oh, he gave him the stare. I see it.
I'm going out on a limb and say, too little, too late.
Okay.
Thrill.
All right. Let's see if your prediction is true. Ball number two. Oh, is it going to rock and not roll down?
Game time, bud.
Okay. So, Rick and Carson get it done.
And we'll be back
with our class picture after this on Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling on My 4 Albany.
Welcome back. Huck Finn's Capital Region Bowling here from East Green Bush Bowling Center. Final score of our final showcase, 135-125. Carson beats Braeden. How's it feel there, Carson?
Good.
Yeah? You going to brag all the way home?
Yeah.
I bet you are. Ruby, did you have fun?
Yes.
There you go. That's right. You had a good time. AJ, how about you? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
There you go. That's what it's all about, really. This was kind of just a lot of fun for these families and folks to get together and showcase different kind of centers that we had from Middleburg right here in East Greenbush, Sunset, you name it, Kenny.
Well, Marv, that's what it's all about, is a reminder to get the families out to go bowl and have some rivalries like the little brothers here and the mother and the daughter and the father here. It's all about that.
As long as they all come out and have fun and a good time, and that's all you can ask for, and then you can always give that little smile. How's see that smile? There it is. If you can't have that, then you don't have anything. So great time today.
Awesome job, buddy.
And they got their medals right there. You got it. What's it say on the back here? Make sure. Huck Finn's. There you go. That's. We had a lot of fun doing that, didn't we, Kenny? And we will be at barbecue next week in Hoosick Falls. So for Kenny Hall and our entire crew, I'm John Craig. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, remember...
Bowling is back!
There you go.
There you go, guys.
I like to go bowling with my friend Bert, with my bowling ball and my bowling shirt. I like to roll the ball down the lane. On a good day, I'll throw a few strikes, maybe some spares, that's what I like. Bowling is my kind of game. I aim for the one pin, two pin, three pin, four, five pins down the lane. With a boom and a bang, they hit the floor and I throw the ball again. I like to go bowling with my friend Bert, with my bowling ball and my bowling shirt. Bowling is my kind of game. Bowling is my kind of game.